Fans have expressed fears that a staircase used by thousands of supporters at the Maracanã could collapse. The temporary structure appeared to wobble under the weight of fans during Argentina's World Cup victory over Bosnia on Tuesday, as these supporters testify.
I see that when people walk on it, the wood moves. So with thousands of people walking up there, there could be an accident. And if anyone pushes on the handrails, they don't look very safe.
That day, because of the amount of people there were, it moved a lot. The truth is, it was a little scary, especially the handrails which you grab onto. It was a little dangerous.
Following complaints, the Rio de Janeiro state government inspected the staircase, reinforced, and then re-inspected it again on Tuesday to ensure fan safety before Spain faced Chile at the famous stadium on Wednesday night.